coming to you with another Born Pretty store review slash haul. I did a review slash haul on them a little while ago, and I showed you guys some really cool things that I got from this particular website. They are international. I know last time a lot of people were addressing, asking me how is the shipping. So I'm letting you know that the shipping is international. It, unless you live in another continent like Asia somewhere, then it wouldn't be international shipping for you. But for me, it is international shipping. So people want to know like how long the products take to get to you, whatever. It's international shipping. So you kind of do the math yourself, calculate, you know, if you ever purchase something internationally, you know how long it can take up to, unless you decide to pay extra for faster shipping services. But if you do standard, it's international shipping. So they sent me a few more things, you guys, to review and to show you, because I know you guys love cool things and I love sharing with you. Just really quick, they sent me some new buffers, and I thought these were pretty cool just because of the shape of them. And you can probably pretty much get these any place, but I thought these were pretty cool because I've never seen one like this thick before. And it has like five different sides to it. Six. One is a coarse and grip shaped nail, and then you got the medium, then you have like this fine to like neaten the edges of the nail, and so on and so on. So I thought that was pretty cool. Okay, so they sent me three of these so I can use these for my nails. Love that. Continuation with the nails. I saw this on their site and I thought this nail, y'all know I love artificial nails, so I thought this was pretty cool. These are medium length chip proof nails, and it's like a kit because it comes with a glue and a buffer, but I just fell in love with the nail design. I thought they were so adorable. So check these out, you guys. Can you see that? Nail design, how cute is that? It's like little bows on them and dots. I thought that was super cute, so I can't wait to try these and put these on. Got that, and I will post the website link below in my description box, you guys, so you can check out the items that I received and the prices and so forth, because I honestly cannot remember how much they were. I got more, mostly nail stuff, you guys. I got some nail art design. It's like little flowers that you can kind of like stick on your nails if you want to do like your own nail designs. So I got little, these have like little rose petals and all different types of flowers that I'm going to stick on my nails. So I thought that was pretty cool. Okay, and it's like a little wheel, so you get like a whole bunch of different shapes and colors and so forth. Okay, I also got some golden nails, and they come in a little container like this, which is fine because all I'm going to do is just put them on my nails. But these are just some golden nails. These are like so Sasha Fierce, when you just want to be really fierce and you just want to put some 14 karat gold nails on, you can throw these on. You ain't gotta worry about, you know, your nails drying or chipping because you have on these. Love that. And the last thing I got, you guys, was this whole new latest thing that everyone's going crazy about, which is the crack polish. So I wanted to give it a try. I will be doing a review specifically on this particular product. This is their crack polish. I got mine in this blue color. I don't know if you guys can see the color, but it's like this bluish color. I really have no idea how crack polish actually works, so I'm actually excited to try it. So when I do that, you guys, I will bring it to you. I know a lot of people have tried it. They purchased things like Sally's. So they had this on their website. It just looks like this. It's nothing really, you know, special or anything. It's just, it's their crack polish, okay? And I am going to try it out. And when I do, I will bring that to you guys. And the last thing I got is some eyelashes. And they have a whole bunch of different various styles, lengths, colors, you name it. But, you know, I'm basic, so I got these. And I like these because they are so thick and luscious. And I love thick and luscious eyelashes. So I will be trying these out also. And it doesn't say if they are human hair or anything like that, you guys. But if anybody wants to know, I got number 113. I can't hold my hand still. Sorry. Number 113 eyelash bundle. And they're all the same. You just get a whole bunch of them. You get 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. You get 20 of them. Okay. So, again, the name of the website, you guys, is bornprettystore.com. I will post the website link below in my description box. But you guys who follow my channel, you've seen the first review/haul. So this is the second one. Hopefully there'll be a third one, because I love their stuff. They have really cool things and really great prices. If I remember correctly, the prices are phenomenal. So that's what really, intrigued me and wanted to go back to the site. So I love prices that are excellent, and then you can get really cute stuff. So if you're looking for, like, and they have mainly, like, you know, nail stuff, eye stuff, especially if you're into nail design and art, polish, you name it, they have everything you can ever think of at, like, wholesale prices, totally cheap. So check them out, you guys. It's bornprettystore.com. And if you have any questions for me, you can leave below and I will get back to you. Otherwise, I appreciate you watching. Talk to you later. Bye.